Question is given, a square root of minus a is equal to 4. So we have to find out the value of a here. How we can find out the value of a? Let's see solution. A square root of a, sorry, minus a is equal to 4. This is given. So we can write this minus a, right? Minus a power 1 upon a. Power 1 upon a is equal to 4. Now we can take power a both side, taking power a both sides, then we will get minus a power 1 upon a power a is equal to 4 power a. Now this a is cancelled from this a, so minus a is equal to 4 power a. Now again we have to do one thing here, we can multiply both side by 4 power minus a. Multiply both sides by 4 power minus a, then we will get 4 power minus a times minus a is equal to 4 power a times 4 power minus a, right? Now we can write this minus a times 4 power minus a is equal to 4 power. Now this is the a power m plus a power n. We know the formula, a power m times a power n is equal to a power m plus n. So here 4 power a minus a. So minus a times 4 power minus a is equal to 4 power a minus a, 4 power 0. Minus a times 4 power minus a is equal to 4 power 0 is 1, right? Now we can apply here Lambert W function. So according to Lambert W function, we can do here one thing, minus a times this 4 we can write a power ln 4 power minus a is equal to 1. We can write this minus a times e power this one minus a ln 4 is equal to 1, right? Now multiply both sides by ln 4. ln 4. Then we will get ln 4 times minus a times e power minus a ln 4 is equal to ln 4, right? Now we can write this minus a ln 4 times e power minus a ln 4 is equal to ln 4. Now minus a ln 4 times e power minus a ln 4 is equal to, we can write this ln 4. So ln 4 is 4 is 2 square, right? Now minus a ln 4 times e power minus a ln 4 is equal to this ln 2 square. So we can write this 2 ln 2 because we know the formula, log of a power b is equal to b log 2, sorry, b log a, right? So using this ln a power b is equal to b ln a. So here minus a ln 4 times e power minus a ln 4 is equal to this, we can write this 2, we can write e power ln 2 times this one ln 2, right? Now minus a ln 4 times e power minus a ln 4 is equal to this ln 2 we can write here. So ln 2 times e power ln 2, right? E power ln 2. Now you can see here minus a ln 4 times e power minus a ln 4. Here ln 2 times e power ln 2. So both side comparing same expression, right? A ln 4 and here also in power minus a ln 4. Ln 2 here also in power ln 2. So we can write according to again Lambert function. Minus a ln 4 is equal to this one. Minus a ln 4 is equal to ln 2. Right? Therefore, minus a ln, this is 4. So we can write this 2 square is equal to ln 2. Now, minus a ln 2 square. So we can write this minus 2 a ln 2. Minus 2 comes this side, 2 a ln 2 is equal to ln 2. Now divide both side, both sides by ln 2, then we will get minus 2 a ln 2 divided by ln 2 is equal to ln 2 divided by ln 2. Now this ln 2 cancel from this ln 2 and this ln 2 cancel from this ln 2. So left term is minus 2 a is equal to 1. Minus 2 a is equal to 1. Therefore we can say a is equal to minus 1 by 2. This is the value of a from first method. Now we can solve this second method by second method. So this is the second method. Now we are solving this question using second method. So a square root of minus a is equal to 4. This is given question. So we can write this minus a power 1 upon a is equal to 4. Right? Now let's consider 1 upon a is equal to minus x. Right? Therefore minus a is equal to 1 upon x, right? Minus a is equal to 1 upon x. If this term goes this side, then this will come this side too. So minus a is equal to 1 upon x. So a equal to 1 upon x. This is equation 1. Now we can write this a, minus a is equal to 1 upon x. So 1 upon x power 1 upon a. 1 upon a is minus x, so minus x is equal to 4. This is equation 1 and this is equation 2. So you can write this by equation 1 and 2. Now therefore we can write this x power minus 1, 1 upon x we can write x power minus 1 power minus x is equal to 4, right? Therefore x power minus 1 minus x minus minus plus, so it will become x power x is equal to 4. Now x power x is equal to, this is 4, so we can write 2 square. So comparing here base and exponent, comparing base and exponents, we can conclude this x is equal to 2. But x is equal to 2, so you can see here a is equal to minus 1 upon x. Therefore we can see here a is equal to minus 1 upon x by equation 1, by equation 2, sorry, a is equal to 1 upon x minus a. Minus a is equal to 1 upon x. So therefore a equal to, we can write 1 upon minus x, right? Therefore value of a, we already got the value of 2. X is equal to 2. So we can write this a is equal to 1 upon value of 2 is minus 2. So we can write therefore a is equal to minus 1 upon 2. This is the value of a. So from first method and second method we got the same value of a is equal to minus 1 upon 2. Now let's verify, is this correct or not? No, let's verify. Value of a is equal to minus 1 upon 2. Minus 1 upon 2. Is this correct or not? So question is given, square root of a minus a is equal to 4. A square root of minus a is equal to 4. And here, if a is equal to minus 1 by 2, then we will get here a, that is minus 1 by 2. So minus 1 by 2 square root of minus 1 by 2 minus and value of a minus 1 by 2. So minus 1 by 2, right, is equal to 4. This is given, so we have to prove that. Question mark 4. Now minus 1 by 2. So here we can write this minus 1 by 2 same as it is, square root of. Now minus plus. So we can write this 1 by 2. Question mark 4. Now this is 1 by 2 and here square root of minus 1 by 2. So we can write this 1 by 2, this one, and this is the square root. So we can write this 1 upon minus 1 by 2, right? Question mark 4. Now 1 upon 2. And when we are doing this step 1 divided by minus 1 by 2, then we will get here 1 upon 2 minus 2. And this is question mark 4. Now 1 upon 2 power minus 2. So we can write this power, if we want to do positive, then we can write this 1 upon 2, right? This is, and here 1 power, because we have to do this number is positive. So 1 power 1 upon 2 power 2. Question mark 4. Now 1 divided by 1 upon 2 whole square. So 1 upon 2 whole square, that is 1 square 1, and 2 square, that is 4. So we can write this 1 upon 4. Question mark 4. Now in next step, when we are doing this 1 divided by 1 upon 4, so we can write this 1 times 4 by 1. Question mark 4. So here 4 is equal to 4. So therefore LHS is equal to RHS. So value of A equal to, we can say value of A equal to minus 1 by 2. This is the correct solution for this question. Thank you.